Here's a couple tips that you can use to protect your peacocks on your farm from things such as coyotes and bobcats. Do you hear that? That's the critter gitter. And that helped protect our peacocks sometimes. And it's an annoying sound. And I hope it continues to protect our birds. Game cameras are things you could buy on your farm to protect it when you're not there. They come in various prices. Some are solar, and we have one we like to use and move around our farm to see what's going on at all times. A use of a dog would also help, but you being there personally to check on things most of the time. These little tools will help, but there's no guarantee that you're going to be safe from all kinds of critters getting your peacocks.